The US Air Force boasts an extraordinary aircraft in its inventory. For decades, this fighter jet has consistently demonstrated its value as a formidable weapons platform, earning admiration from countries around the globe. However, I'm not referring to the cutting-edge fifth-generation jets like the F-35 Lightning II or the F-22 Raptor. Instead, I'm talking about the ubiquitous F-16 Fighting Falcon. Since its introduction into service in August 1978, various upgraded variants of this legendary warplane have graced the skies above conflict zones across our pale blue planet, proving its adaptability and relevance even after 50 years. The F-16 Fighting Falcon, a lightweight and highly maneuverable multi-role fighter jet, was developed by General Dynamics, now part of Lockheed Martin, in the early 1970s. During its initial design phase, five contenders emerged in a competitive bid for this lucrative project. However, two designs quickly stood out, the YF-16 from General Dynamics and the YF-17 from its rival, Northrop Grumman. Ultimately, General Dynamics secured the contract, with the YF-16 prototype making its first flight on January 20, 1974. The primary reasons for the YF-16's victory included its lower operating costs, greater range, and significantly superior maneuverability compared to the YF-17, especially at supersonic speeds. Additionally, the YF-16 utilized the Pratt and Whitney F-100 turbofan engine, which was an advantage over the YF-17 and helped lower engine costs for both aircraft programs. On May 2, 1975, Secretary of the Air Force John McLucas announced plans to order at least 650, potentially up to 1,400 F-16 for production. In a separate competition for Navy fighter jets, the YF-17 was chosen as the basis for what would become the McDonnell Douglas F-18 Hornet. The F-16 Fighting Falcon is renowned for its single-engine design and exceptional agility. Significantly smaller and lighter than its predecessors, this aircraft employs advanced aerodynamics and avionics, including the first-ever use of a relaxed static stability and fly-by-wire control system, which enhances its maneuverability. The F-16 was the first jet specifically designed to perform 9G maneuvers and can achieve speeds exceeding Mach 2. What truly sets the F-16 apart, aside from its lightweight configuration, is its capability to locate targets in all weather conditions. The F-16 can also detect low-flying aircraft within its radar range, bolstering its defensive capabilities and allowing it to surprise opponents attempting to evade detection by flying at low altitudes. An F-16 on a bombing mission can travel over 500 miles to deliver its payload, potentially engage in aerial combat with other fighter jets, and return to base. There are numerous variants of this aircraft, each equipped with slightly different Pratt and Whitney engines, as well as one model powered by General Electric. The F-16 primary combat role was solidified during Operation Desert Storm, where it conducted a substantial number of strike missions and fulfilled its multi-role objectives. F-16 effectively targeted Iraqi military airfields, production facilities, Scud missile sites, and various other targets. With each mission, the F-16 showcased its remarkable capabilities and reinforced its status as a favorite among air forces worldwide. Despite its lighter profile compared to the F-15, the F-16 Fighting Falcon can deliver a significant punch. Its payload capacity includes the ability to carry two 2,000-pound bombs, two AIM-9 Sidewinder missiles, two AIM-120 ANRAM missiles, and two external fuel tanks weighing 2,400 pounds. In terms of armament, this remarkable aircraft is equipped with a single M61 Vulcan 20mm multi-barrel cannon with a magazine capacity of 500 rounds. The F-16 features external stations capable of carrying up to 6 air-to-air missiles, allowing it to engage in both air-to-air and air-to-ground combat effectively. Furthermore, the F-16 is outfitted with an impressive suite of electronic countermeasures that enhance its survivability in combat scenarios, ensuring that this multi-role fighter remains a formidable presence in the skies. This versatility and reliability have made the F-16 a favored choice for air forces around the globe, solidifying its enduring popularity even after half a century. One of the defining features of the F-16 Fighting Falcon is its adaptability across various mission profiles. The aircraft has been extensively upgraded over the years, incorporating cutting-edge technology to maintain its competitive edge. Modern variants, such as the F-16V, are equipped with advanced avionics, including an AESA, or active electronically scanned array radar, which significantly enhances target detection and tracking capabilities. The F-16V also features upgraded electronic warfare systems and enhanced cockpit displays, providing pilots with improved situational awareness and combat effectiveness. Furthermore, the F-16's modular design allows for easy integration of new weapons and technologies, making it suitable for a wide range of missions, from air superiority to ground attack and reconnaissance. This versatility ensures that the F-16 remains relevant in modern combat environments, adapting to the evolving needs of air forces worldwide. Another key aspect of the F-16 lasting popularity is its affordability and ease of maintenance. Designed with cost-effectiveness in mind, the F-16 has a lower acquisition price compared to many contemporary fighters, making it an attractive option for nations looking to modernize their air forces without breaking the bank. The aircraft's structure, composed of about 80% aluminum alloy, is not only lightweight but also simpler to manufacture and maintain, reducing long-term operational costs. Moreover, the F-16's maintenance-friendly design allows for quicker turnaround times between missions, which is crucial during prolonged operations. Many countries have also invested in their own domestic production lines or upgrades for the F-16, further solidifying its role as a cornerstone of military aviation for decades to come. As a result, the F-16 continues to be a prominent choice among air forces globally, reflecting its impressive legacy and ongoing relevance in military aviation. In summary, the F-16 fighter jet's lasting popularity stems from its affordability, ease of maintenance, and combat versatility. As military aviation evolves, the F-16 remains a crucial asset for air forces worldwide, solidifying its legacy as a timeless icon in the skies.